few months ago, Soviet ballerina Natalia Makarova was in London starring with Leningrad's Kirov Ballet. Now, you may have read the stories of how she went into hiding and asked for political asylum to pursue her career in the West. Miss Makarova is now at the American Ballet Theatre here, and tonight she is making her American television debut with Ted Kivitt, also at the American Ballet Theatre. Natalia dances the Black Swan Depew from Tchaikovsky's Swan Lake.
Thank you. Thank you.